When the wedding party comes, and of course the bride and groom end of the room, I will ask everybody please to stand up and walk up there. For the meantime, we'll wait until they sit on me. I think they'll play a bit of music and I'll introduce them to you. But again, enjoy the music. Thank you, DJ. Big hand watch for the DJ.
Yeah.
Thank you. Of course, parents are important in wedding. Yeah? We wouldn't have the day unless we have parents. And I've been told we've got the groom's parents. Make an entrance. May I introduce to you the brother, the groom's mommy day. I apologize, I was given a name, but of course it's, they're here. Play some music. Okay, the bride's parents, of course. Yes. Mr. and Mrs. Leona. Play some music. Honor and pleasure, Mr. and Mrs. Nathan and Karecita, the couple that we are all here to celebrate. Play some music. At the front, make sure that everybody's seated. To help celebrate this sacred event, the second half of the marriage of Nathan and Karecita. My name is Mausa, I'm your master ceremony this afternoon, and on behalf of both families, of parents, welcome. If you look around here this afternoon, this is a very intimate affair of friends and families and close friends. So, enjoy your afternoon. And in a short while, the food I share will start serving the food soon. And of course, our DJ, right here, items from the family, both families and speech, will help us entertain, of course, and celebrate the couple's wedding this afternoon. But again, so you just need to sit back and relax and enjoy everything we're doing here. And I would like to call the bishop, I was given a program. Let me find out. Bishop Tarciotino is here. Bishop Tarciotino to open for opening prayers and bless our food.
Our Father in heaven, we're so grateful for this wonderful opportunity as two families to become one to celebrate the wedding of the Tua Oimali'i family. Father, we're grateful for our Savior Jesus Christ and for the chance that we have to celebrate his resurrection this Easter. Father, we're grateful and we pray for thy spirit to be with us, that thou would strengthen Nathan and Kalasita as they prepare their journey. And as they begin their family, that thy spirit may strengthen them, that they may be blessed with guidance and protection and with the knowledge and wisdom that they need to have a successful year. Father, we are so grateful for their parents, for their nurture and love, for the beautiful children that they have brought up, and for the family who have traveled near and far to be with us this afternoon. Father, we pray that thou would bless us food, that it may nourish and strengthen our bodies, that thou would bless us that we may enjoy the rest of our day. And we say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you, Bishop. Can we have some music while we get to the next part of our program? I was given a program that will help us, guide us through this afternoon. But before that, household rules. As you probably know, being in so many weddings. Toilet to my right, of course. And I know the property is smoke-free. I know that for a fact with common laws. And if there are by any chance emergency, the law of this property, we have to gather outside at the main entrance at the car park, just in case. It won't happen, but just in case. I know that I was given the program that we have the cake celebration for our counterparts. I know it's a very, I'm honored that a master ceremony, a wedding of both two cultures. We're coming together as two cultures and become one. And for our Samoan families, we have what they call the keke, celebration of the cake. And I'll explain it if needed to be, as we go along. But again, let's get along with this, eh? The first dance, of course, will be the bride and the father's dance. This will be your last dance with your father before you dance with your husband. And then we have the music queue up. Where's my brother? The bride and the father's dance. Then we'll have the groom and the mother's dance before we have the cake. Can we do that? Okay. Can we have music? Oh, that's all. Don't you go away. Traditions we do, and it sort of married up with our Pacific Island culture. This is the last dance that Nathan will have with his mother. With his mother. And where do we go? Cutting of the cake. Well, I invite the couple, the newlywed. I know we'll have the speech later on. They will have their dance straight after when they cut the cake. After that, they'll have their first dance. But then, eh? Everyone who wants to take photos, you can come up and take photos right now. Thank you. take their seat. We've come to that part and everybody wait for, I hope not, it's the food. The food have been blessed. And let me just try and figure out how we go. The food's at the back, starting from my left, which is that file, going to the right. I think the best way of doing this, if you all come through here, and the far table. You have the honors. I know that we got some important people here, but I'm looking at the logistics of how we can get this done quickly. Oh, right. The table on my far on my left. Can you start getting your food from table to table? And as we go, can you come around? I know it's a long walk. We'll come around to the back in the next table and the next table. We start from that side. Can we do that? And we play some music. I know the speeches are coming, but we'll wait until everybody's got their food in their plate and we'll start the speech. But in the meantime, the floor is open. We've got the DJ here and me, of course, and we're trying to entertain you. Then we play some music while we do this. Okay? The food's ready? Okay. We start from this side. Can we have all the tables on my left going to get your food now? And we go by table, eh? I know it's a bit difficult, but we'll try and get through it. We'll start the speech halfway here, then I'll ask the first speech to come and start. Oh, Once we're halfway, we'll ask for our first speaker to start the speaking this afternoon. And just enjoy the meal and enjoy the company that you have here. And DJ, just keep on playing some light music for everybody. Thank you.
Somebody just like that.
Bye.
If I have your attention, our first speech will be from Teresita's parents. And after that, we'll have Nathan's parents. We're doing this in Palangi custom, and it's the bride. Today is the bride's Father's Day in Western cultures. And it's the day that he'll be the first speech today. We will have opportunities for both families to have speech later on. But I think it's about time we'll start. And I'll ask Mr. and Mrs. Leota. Mumbai. This is our first speech. Welcome you all. And there. And after that, we'll have Nathan's parents.
Yeah. Hi everyone. I don't know what to say. My name is Luciane. I'm Sita's mom, Kalisita's mom. And we have six we have six plus one. we have our oldest son. Oh, they're standing outside. Wasi, come inside. And Kefu, where's Kefu? Brendan? Come here. Lucy and Brendan. So this is our oldest son. His name Wasi. Where's your wife? Oh, he's outside. And the second one is Sita. And Kefu. Brendan. Temalisi. And we have a baby named Walford, Sleepy. So this is our family. And last night, Nate.
Last night, of course, it. Last night, yeah, right.
Welcome. We lost my mom last year, and then we came another one. Thank you to Nate's parents for accepting Sita. Thank you to Nate's sisters and the brothers. Welcome, Sita, to your home. Thank you to Nay's family, the church, for all the teaching that you've done for him. We so lucky to be blessed with Nate to join us, my family, and welcome to our church. Thank you, everyone. Thank you to my Bishop, President Ngano, for all your guys' help to Sita. My cousin, my dad's family, Baha and the MC. My husband's family, thanks to my other mom, probably from Australia. If you adore her, just for today. Even though my mom is not here, but I can. I know her spirit is here with us. Thanks to my husband, Fahu, and one of the daughter came from Australia, Sela. Thank you. She just flew from Australia just for you, Sita. I don't have much to say. I'm very nervous. But I love you all, and I hope you enjoy today. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. First of all, I'd like to thank our Father in Heaven for gathering us here as we celebrate the special day for Nathan and Kalesita. I'm just grateful for my family that I have and the family that Heavenly Father has blessed me with. Nathan, your family and our family are one today because of you guys, of the choices that you have made. I think it was December, somewhere around there. Sita wanted to talk to me. And when she shared with me the things that she wanted to share, I dropped a few tears and I said to her, daughter, I love you. You know, one of the greatest gifts that I know the Heavenly Father gave his children is free agency to choose. I think if Nay come before Sita told me, probably I react differently. But I'd like to thank you, Nay. You know, to come into my house and tell me that you love Sita and you want to marry her. I think Nay is very shy and I'm wondering. I think Sita asked Nay to marry her. But that's not new to me because my wife asked me to marry her. Well, it's not raining outside, so I can sleep outside. But anyway, brothers and sisters, I'd like to say a big thank you to Nathan's parents. From day one when we meet, you know, God has prepared this day for us to celebrate. It is a very special day, big day for two individuals to make covenant with our Heavenly Father. I want you two to remember the words that has been shared in your ceremony. Those are the important things that you should remember. You know, marriage life is not easy. You know, Sita, you know, one thing that me and my wife has achieved is never argue at the front of our children. We keep it to ourselves. And I want you guys to continue that. Try to not argue too much, but take your time to plan for your children. Our life as parents is for our children. I'm grateful for all my family. I don't want to name everybody because I don't want to miss anyone. I'm grateful for President Ngano and Bishop T. Tina, for being here and your love and support. Nathan, thank you for coming to the family. You're welcome. You know, from day one, you'll learn a lot from me. You know, you gotta try to know which is serious and what joke is. I start joking to you at the day one and you didn't laugh, and I know, oh, he'll learn. But anyway, I want you to know that I love my wife. You know, the woman's one of the special people that has been blessed. Heavenly Father, bless us with. Without them, I won't be the person I am standing up here. I'm grateful for my sisters. I have a lot of sisters. I have 8 sisters. Sometimes annoying, but they're my sisters. I have a lot of brothers. They were not all here. I got a lot of family, and I love each and every one of you. You know, I might not talk to you today, but I have the same love towards you. I know that God lives, and God loves each and every one of us. It doesn't matter if you choose to be bad or good. God loves you, and I want you to know that. And He just wants you to be better. All we can do is just try to be a better person. Probably say hello, say hi to your wife or husband, say I love you. And I'm grateful for that knowledge that I have. I know that my responsibility as a father is to take care of my family, and spiritually and physically. And I leave you with those words in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Big hand. Thank you. Thank you for the big hand for that. And everybody have food now? We're almost there. Okay, we'll have a song in the meantime. We'll just play some music while the parents of Nathan, I know they're still eating. Fafiao, I know you're still partaking. So we'll have one more song before they have their turn to say their speech. We'll have open mic later on for people to come and say a few words. But let's get this underway. We'll have some music.
Siva mai ma lo che mo pone pulla una pica Love, 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 love
I've noticed that the Tongan respect the women, the ladies, which is part of Samoan culture as well. So I will let my wife start off everything about anything she wants to say, and then I will finish off.
Because he's given me the opportunity to say something about our son, Nathan, just to introduce ourselves, my name is Maasai, and this is my husband, Tongafiti, and we have 6 children as well. We have Tessie Meta, Joshua, who is the groomsman, and Alessana is number 2. The number 3 is Luisa. Luisa? And then we have number 4 is Tina Senitinari. And then number 5 is Taniero. And then Ma'alua is our youngest. Yeah, so we have six, and Nathan is number two, just like Galisita, number two. But you guys are number one to get married. we just like to say thank you everyone for coming, and it's really good to see and meet a lot of Galisita's family, which we have never met before. And it was very humbling to see so many, because I know when we met with her parents, they said they have very big families. And yes, you do have a very big family. Thank you also for the bishop and the president for the beautiful service this morning. Some of my family were like, oh gosh, that's very nice, short and sweet. Not like our services, probably would have taken 2 hours. But thank you so much. It was very nice. And the beautiful words that you gave as lessons for our children. Just a few things about Nathan. I can see that some of my youth children are here, my other spiritual children sitting over there. Thank you for coming. So Nathan is a very quiet boy. So when Galisita came into his life, I think she helped him quite a lot, because he always would come home and just goes to his room, and then we never see him till the next day. But I think Galisita is a perfect match for our son Nathan, because she organizes a lot of things and has done a lot. So welcome, Galisita, and thank you for being there for Nathan, because I think God has brought you to him and to help him and to grow together. And we thank you and welcome to our family. And thank you for the parents for welcoming our son and having our son as part of your family. And I've already said to him, you better be good and don't disrespect the parents there, and be good to, when you move over there, be a good boy, okay? So thank you very much. He's probably saying hurry up. But yeah, I'd just like to say thank you to my family too, for being here, this Mons side, my dad's, a lot of my dad's family that are here. Thank you so much for coming. My grandmother, my mum's mum couldn't be with us today. She's 94. She's Tongan. She's from Vavau. Yay! Yeah. Beautiful Vavau. Yeah, so, but she couldn't be here today. And her sister, Latu, as well. But in spirit, they are with us, and they are always pray for our children and for us as well. So yeah, it's a beautiful day, and thank you all for coming, and may God bless each and every one of you. And I'll hand it back to my husband now, and please, 2 minutes, say. Okay, thank you.
She has said probably most of the not very important thing. But Pastor Daniel Sunga, Bishop Tino, and President Soswani, thank you for the words, like my wife said. Hopefully everything they bless them with today will be fruitful in their family, and maybe might become a very strong member of the Mormon Church where you guys sit as parents, where they serve. My wife said Nathan is number two, and I just found out Sita is number two. Number two is very important. because I always believe number two represents survival. Survival, Asama is a survival. They are very independent, doing their own thing to survive. And they're very good at using their knowledge, their mind, their wisdom. So I hope, like my wife said, he's number two, but now he's first getting married. And that's my advice for my son, the older one. Never forget the Bible lesson. Once the firstborn does not do his responsibility, the second child will take your blessing. But that's God's willing. God will always bless our children, no matter what. I'll take the lily. Like my wife said, some children from our church are here. We are on our sabbatical leave, so I didn't invite the church because we are outside of the line. But it's good to see some of our children here representing the church being with us. But they have been my dog Aigo. Aigo is Maasai, Dr. Mama Utina. I miss you for you. She wants you to come. I must really want to I. That was the fear of my time. Nay, yes, so. Sana, I always say, Nathan's Simon name is Alexander or Alexander. Sana, I like what the rugby league, the Tongan league players saying. He always say on TV, a man never completes without a woman. And he is true. It's the truth. God said man is not good to be alone. So he made a help for him, a suitable help for him. My wife, your mom said that you are very quiet. That's why the man never complete. Some of the things he lacks, God sent a wife, a woman, to make you complete. Thank you, Sita. You have opened a lot of things for Asana, for Nathan. And you made him think, and you helped him for a lot of things. So I think Tele Leota, Evita and your wife, you had a very lovely daughter. And it's a blessing from God, because this is what every parent do, is pray every day. Pray that God bless our children, and please help their future. This is part of their future. It's God giving them someone to be with them to continue another journey. So thank you, David Leota, and your wife for such a lovely daughter, part of our family. Yeah, I think, thank you, Pastor, for the opportunity.
I know that, we're doing all right, We'll have some music while the cake ceremony started. I was told that someone will come and do that. But in the meantime, just enjoy. The food is there. You can, of course, go and get seconds and third. The food are there. And I think the dessert will come later. But foods are there. And we'll play some music while we wait for whoever is in charge of the cake ceremony. And after that, we'll have speech and dance. Unless, if you want me to dance now. Okay, we have some music. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that we sort of run out of plates. And be kind and just take the plate that you got and take some more food off the table. We are big short of plates, but again, the table is still open for anybody who wants food. And when the cake people are ready, they can take the mic off me. But in the meantime, we'll just look, shake it, and let's have the music. And we are celebrating our wedding here. Yeah. We'll have the dance soon. We'll have the dance soon. Okay, let's play some music. There you are.
Hey, yo, big wave. Tell them I come. Small time alongside JW.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want party, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hair now, hair now, hair now, hair now. I go, Annie. Chucking more feet on Annie. Chucking more feet on it. Here we go together.
Yo.
Nice cool breeze and big palm trees. I tell you, life don't get no better. Talking about hair now, hair now, hair now. I go, on it. Chucking more feet on it. Chucking more feet on it. I tell you, mama, Grele. Step on the dancing floor. Hips be winding, guitar rewinding. Take it to the island way. Pop it low now, take you to the max now. Jam in this small jam way. Jam in this small jam way.
My bestie, your bestie, dancing by the fire. Your bestie says she want party, so can we make this place go higher? Talking about hey now,
hey now,
hey now,
hey now.
I go, I go, I need. Talking more than I need. Talking more than I need.
Let me take it from here. Salaman girl, straight up, right to Hoochie Mama. Make me party non-stop in a island banda. Swing those hips and back it up to me ragga. A dance for party ladies, do the doggy doggy. I'm drumming island reggae, rapping blue, green and yellow. Me jumping and baby, make a slow wine for me baby. Speakers pumping, people jumping. We're drumming the island way.
Shout out to the good time crew all across the islands. Grab your shoes, let me 2x2. And now we're shining bright like diamonds. Talking about hair now,
hair now,
hair now,
hair now.
I go, Annie. Chucking more feet on Annie. Chucking more feet on me.
Yes. Drop it, pop it low now. Take it to the max now. Jump in the small time way. Wind it.
Wind up, go down. Push your body backward.
We go
left, left. We go right, right. Turn it around and forward.
Wind it, go down again.
Wind up, go down. Wind up, go down. Push your body backward.
Twist it
back. We go left, left. We go right, right. Turn it around and forward.
Malo, Malo, thank you for entertaining us.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm the cousin, Luciana's cousin from Melbourne. Wrong person to be doing this, but I'm here. And our cousin Neil May as well. So we're just going to do the cakes. It's pretty low-key sort of thing, so here we go. The first cake is for the wedding couple.
What? Yeah, what the mic up?
The second cake is for Sita's auntie, Leslie Falefa. The third cake is for Nate's sister, Luisa.
Oh,
The fourth take is President Higano. The fish cake is for Bishop Tino. And the last cake, but definitely not the least, is for you and me. Thank you, everyone. Have a great afternoon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much, Marlo or Pito. We get to the point now, we will have the speeches. Eh? I'll ask Faithel and our Samoan family. It is their time now. We are one big happy family now, and I will ask the elders from our Samoan family, this is your time. Before we have the speech, of course they can say a speech and everything like that. The food is still there, but please take your plate with you. And if you want to say something, if you want to say a speech or something, just let me know. Malo.
Malo Sufu. To be quite honest, I don't know what I'm doing up here, but I've just been told to come over here and say something. I've been told it's Pride's family is also a Samoan as well. So it's got to be mixed over here. But I'm going to speak in my language, my natural tongue, as Samoan, to say on behalf of two families, Samoan, the Broome's family, to say something about on the Pride's family, to the Pride's family. The mga kuwe na ali po labas fa makalangay pa iya sa wo ma mamalu ng yaso. Awa ole awa ku makie le le so wa maya fo iyo sula mea im kausa kusai ole mapuanga i mar marambo pangai ia onga ole fa moe moe fa rau e mumuri a kuaile anga fa afkai lau sunga le bishop lau sunga tino ole sa fai masui ole fai ngaruanga e fa paia le unangari fou mumuri a kule anga fa afkai kusai upu fa lai au Upki mai, ya wase manguia o lea aiga fou. E mai le kaele o le nganga le sunga le whawhengainga ya kua ai malii, ma le wharekua ya masae, o kua a o le sunga ya le sanga po neife. Ai mai se le pa ia o ainga lua, mai le iku o neife. Mo mori a kua ele a nganga le whawhengai, Ore kumre anga Samoa. Ele kumu ngu. Ele o fua foi. Ele kaulava o mori mori aku se anga mar fafkai. Mare anga anga fanga ikio. Kusai marenge yasu. Ore o saungi ele sunga ele fafenga inga ya koi mari i mar forkua. Yengi ngai me alofa lava. Ya mori au fenga ruenga. Ya warenge yasu mar fa moi moi. As a Samoan culture, on location like this, we never just disappear. We have to say thanks, and we have to give a little to the bishop for your encouraged word, for today's blessing, our kids. So thank you very much from the bottom of our hearts, of Nathan Soy. Thank you very much for your the sermon this morning. Thanks for your prayer, and thanks for everything. Thanks MC for this opportunity. And ole Fatima Lila, the Sungale, the Sungal Bishop, the Sungal Tino, yeah, ole Anganga Samoa. We do fine maths, or but we do it an easy way. It's all in here. 500 tala. Bishop, Gino, you're gonna get heaps, right? And this from the near couple, from Arsana, Nathan, and his lovely wife. That's their gift for you. To say thank you for you $1,000. That's the Africa now. President Nepote, thanks for being here and witness this lovely occasion. It's the for you, the gift for you. If you're not here, Tom Salautala. 300 pa anga. President Te Vita Leota. Oh yeah, I saw him the other day. Me alofa lea le ungari. Mola usunga toru se lau tala. Foi ele o foi ngaruengas de cor kaku ainga mar kaku maftanga o sungale ao tala faisala foi ele foi mar teu tusle ya wa sabio ya te vanga o ye se si Since you're not going to be able to do it, you're going to be able to do it. Yeah, I'm going to be able to do it. 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 Kau pia waku yo ko wainga ya markia yo nga awa lofa ka ngu i moka malawa ya aya sili sili pia levi ingo lea kua to the new couple Nathan and your lovely beautiful wife so you heard a bishop this morning so and your I heard your mom so it's gonna you're gonna take you to the Mormon church It's gonna take you to the Mormon church. No minister, your father's a minister. So, but whatever church you choose to go, as long as you put God first, and you've got no problem with that. So, all the best in the future. And when I came this morning, and I saw the bride, and I figured, oh, that's a different lady. And I. wife. And thank you very much. Thank you, MC, again for the opportunity. Even if we're doing nothing, we still give you.
Thank you very much. I must have looked like a Samoan Makai, yeah. Okay. Thank you. Makai, put it right, I'll put it away. Okay. We get to the, we have to do the dance. I'm told that Karesita will dance. Are you? It's your last dance. We got the dance lined up. Traditionally, for Tongan dance, the bride will have to dance first, I'm afraid. And if you can't dance, Karesita, I'll dance. I'm with your uncle. I'll have to dance on your behalf. And look, I've got arthritis on my foot. So, where's the fan? Oh, I haven't introduced myself. My name is Mausa at the beginning.
Mausa Fares.
That's the one. And my relation to Karesita, I am Luciana's cousin. What you call in Tonga, Luciana? A Tua cousin. I'm related. Because Luciana is a sister to me, so I'm sort of privileged today that I'm here doing this. Normally in Tongan culture we'll be outside doing something, they'll be doing it, I'm not. But again, it is a privilege for me to be here. Are you going to dance, Luciana? Karesita? Now? Hey? Okay. You have to dance to open the floor. Tongan dance. Is there a song you're dancing to? Can we get one of the ladies to come and announce Karesita's dance? We can't, unfortunately, we can't do anything unless you dance first. Possible? Come on. Let's show off that you can dance well.
Thank you.
Thank you for, I know you didn't expect it, but thank you for doing that. And our next dance, Nathan's sister, will do a Siva Samoa. And then after that, I'll give the microphone to my Tongan counterparts to cue up our dance. But let's have Nathan's sister be told. Nathan's sister? Yeah. Oh, just getting ready. Okay. Who's going to do our announcing for the Tongan dance? Tongan dance? Do you really want me to dance? What Tongan music have you got there, brother? Let's say, we are celebrating a wedding, eh? It looks as if we are not there, the dead spirit, but we will shake it up, eh? Well, I haven't seen a lot of wedding in this one here. Quite good. I know you're all watching me, and I know that my foot is sore because I put up right. But I'm here, and can we hear some music? Play it while we wait for our Daniel Samoa, Tene Aulelei from Samoa. To, where's our Tongan families? Once you're ready with your dance?
Matangitaka.
Matangitaka. If you got Upe or Siru Tapua remix, play that, and I'll get this crowd moving. Anything? Just play it.
Yeah.
I think we're still waiting for our Kemi Aulalei from Samoa. And we got a dancer from
Kemi Aulalei from Samoa.
Kemi Aulalei, of course, yeah, we got it here. Kemi Aulalei from Samoa, all right. Well, is our next dance ready?
Yes.
Ready already, yeah. Yes. Microphone's yours.
Afatu, we love you. Welcome to our family. Tomo na wa hawa ke he. Tulo mo e tata peria ke ba fe a vei de mau e kalanga. He ko mai mesia ko vei ongo. Ah! Hala ni pate. Tuke ke ai ko hawa le katoni. Tomo mo a sorry sa mo na wo just yapping about where I come from. I come from Nungwalofa.
All right.
In Tonga, it's only one big mountain in Tonga called Siakoveyongo, that's where I come from. Sorry for my role. Anyway, koe talunga koe ni, tumua ke wauha ke, tahile Lucia de Cajo, tuitabasi, leo, kaya tumua koe fatongia ka te koe. He koe hinga ko tua nga vae. He kai peke ngalo ho koponga. Peka te lau ki e kifa e. Ko e toa e kifa e. Ko e hoa wani ko talunga e ni a e whanga mga puna o ke e somi tui tupo. Mo e wha lau mo e whanga mga puna ke e somi tui tupo. Ko wha atima ko ia ngu ke i makalo pe he hoa ko e ni. Ko e talunga ko e ni ko le ke ten talunga. Lele mai ten talunga ki lot. Koe ni kia Luciane Cajo? Luciane Cajo? Sorry, Sita, I know it's your day, but I'm sorry. Oh, next time, okay? I love you. Koe, hawa koe ni ati amai tahine koe ni hui e te teke tahine ko se ataka. Iwi! He! Sange kene fufe fahu! Iwi! Tue! I love you! Koe, tama koe fasi! Iyo! Koe, talunga tahine Luciane Cajo. O ulele mai me kilalo se ako veyo ngogo ki kato, koe ki tafe uange au. Ke faya ke hapatongia kate koe. Oh, ha! Pomponga! Tue! Tae fasi!
Well, turn it off. I'm sorry, I didn't know. Turn it off.
Thank you.
couple as they announce husband and wife. So I would like to DJ to kick off the hit the music.
That's Luciane's youngest uncle. He used to say a few things in common. I think it should be said, because so that you so that everybody understand what he was saying. He's the Tome to Luciane and Sos Chris. Sure. And he was here representing Luciane, maternal site from Kolomotua. And for those people that doesn't know Nukalofa, capital of Tonga, the area dance, they said it's from the highest mountain in Tonga, Siapo Beyongo. Unfortunately, it's only a few. It can't compare to Samoa, Mauna Maya and all those, they're very high anyway, it is the highest in the world, and it's called Siapo Beyongo. And they are all from there. And I thought I'll translate the English so that you will understand. We're still waiting for our Samoan dance. We got something ready yet? Yeah, here we go. Say a few words from President Leota's family. Okay. Oh, yeah. There's somebody I have after you. I've got someone here to say, and they will tell you who they're speaking on their on behalf of.
Father, we have told the Lord. Father, we have been told the Lord. Thank you, Father. God, I'm on my own. I think we're going to ask for it. If I had to pay her, he left for my own. I don't want to send me a letter. Pero tamayin ko eh, tabuway at tamayakin.
Thank you for those kind words from Tevita's eternal son, the faith. And now we'll ask for Luciani's faith. And I'll have got a speaker here that will speak on Luciani's family.
I'll sum up my speech in English, but I'll speak in my mother tongue. Go mahoinga mau pe ke imomia ko hai o hinga ko tua tua e mo tuan ke fa fofonga ai a Luciani. Mwen api go fare tu loto. Mwen go fwa pa prahiak. Di kau kolo metu ako to ape. Mwen mome a ye. Kato anga fie fie a goen. Mwen metu ako ni ko e tu ua tu ko e fwa fonga e api ko mola ya. Na e taha pe e. Ai ko fuhe la ra. O mele night. O mele night e ni nae. Ta kai fala mai ki fare tu lot. O iai goe a Luciani. E o bogua tu ai fra pa pala. Fare tu lot. Ja tuu mua ki apiko mulla jäätin on fafona. Akari sitä ka maalun sijan ja afa kolohan. Kui mua tuu on fahua aa, näin lahi pia pupunno ei hau. Ja tuu hoka mei näit. Nai nene a pupunu e hau o mauhoa ki wawao ne si no wawao e. motolo tikaki mo mea e api ko mola ya ko api ni na etaku na no foi tu rapai Peke. Uma ve maule de mai pia me ta pai. Ko mau fe fononga ki na fai pe. E po bao pe moi vaka. A te tala no pe ai. I loto i he po bao pe moi vaka. O ku ai e fana. Pe au ku fama u. Ki ai e pesku. Ki taimi oi folau. Na tokua kalongoa a peskuku o ku matangi ko e au palotama. Na ka whakalongo a peskuku o ku toka maari e au kutuwangi a tupi o kutuwangi rewa e te kiri ka whai a folau. Talu e mauhua mai a midnight e aki ko whare tū loto mo ne whakarongo e peskoku o e aki ko mōlaia. Karesi, o kei whakarongo pe a peskoku e aku matangi maari e a hon. I e whi i whakatolahi mai a mentai. Tau ki whanitua. Nei toki longoa a pepes kuku. Oi apko mōla ea, e tala e te evita ane nai, ko Luciane nei kore mai ane ki hei. Kai ke, whakahu a pe te evita. Kau pehe e ahoni mono tala, o ku matangi maari e, e ko tūko malerei e tau whora. Ko ma'u e whakalahi. E wato e o whalahi te. I sum up my speech in because we came from the Ka'apai group and our great auntie Mere Naite came and married the high chief of Kalamatua. In the middle of a long canoe, we had the spa. And it's connected to the sail. Once the connection is making noise, that means it's storm wind. It's not good to sail. But today, it's calm and there's no noise. Because our daughter, our niece, has found her heart. I would like to congratulate Nefe and Karesita on a wonderful day and hope that to death, until death, break up your marriage. O Falahia. O kei mo e ki tālunga e api ko mōla ya ya mo ki sila ko ni kalesita kataki mo a mea mai i makwa ni ongo ni si si i e lau pe mo a ia ko tako kātoa ena ai mau o wha ya mo mau tala mo mo e venega lea kau tawa.
Apai mas tani kotoa, kau yo sopan.
Maro Pito, thank you. Maro Pito, Tabeulo, Papa, Tapatia, Luciane. That dance was representation from Luciane's great grandmother's family from the Hapai group. And as he said, every day they travel from Hapai and Mary to Koromotua. Luciane is a descendant of the high chief of Koromotua. His father is the son of high chief of Koromotua. We have Faretu Uloto involved. But Faretu Uloto means the house in the middle. In English, it's a house in the middle where all Koromotua, some people call it old town in Tonga. It's part of Nukarofa. These were all the chief and the whole Eki. And I can stay here all afternoon describing to everybody what Koromotua is like. But it is where all the heartbeats of the whole Eki, the chief in Tonga. And it happens that I don't like to break, but I'm being fed. Well, I'm truthful that the Luciane is from that house in Halasipu in Koromotua. I thought I'll let our Samoan counterparts know that I thank you all for that dance, and now we've got another dance coming up.
Argue a lot, but I love her very much. So I'm happy that she's joining us. So Miss Lika, come to the middle, please. The song is in memory of my maternal grandmother who passed away last year. So the song is very special to me and my little sister. And we're here to show you the song of the dance.
We got a bit of technical issues with the song. We'll do it later. Oh, it's a problem.
everyone. Just like to introduce myself. I am Luisa, incidentally the oldest sister. When we were told the wedding, we were told this is a small wedding. So we were prepared for today. When I walked in the door and I saw everyone, I said to my sister, take me back out of the hospital now. Because I feel like I fell on my knees. I didn't have anything prepared. Sita, you know, Sita, I'm Sita's favorite auntie. Because I met Nate before everyone else in the family. Welcome to the family, Nate. We don't have much, you know, your aunties and your cousins, the poor. I would like to invite my siblings and anyone that's related to us, please come up. But where's my brother? Oh, President Belta. Yep, come up. And the rest of my siblings. But before we start, Sita, how old are you? And then I'm Papa, they are in Samoa right now, but I know their heart is here. Can I invite my younger brothers all the way at the back? They are hiding, please come up.
And we are going to our Samoan
There's a Tawalunga coming through now. I think there's still some food in the back if you want some food. Dessert as well.
Oh,
It's still open for anyone to tell a speech. Anyone who can say a speech or Tawoluma or anything. Anything else? I think we're getting to work in the power program. It's still pulling the but before we go to the end speeches, I would like to invite the bride and the groom to say a few words. The bride Nathan, from Karisita, please. Can you come and say a few words?
But I do like to say I love you guys all from the bottom of my heart. Hello everyone. First and most importantly, I'd like to thank our Heavenly Father for giving us this beautiful day, uniting two families and two souls. I also want to thank the Bishop and President for blessing us today, this marriage. It was leading up to this day, it was pretty nerve-wracking. I don't know how to feel with it, because I didn't expect this many people to be here. But thank you to everyone for showing your love and support, especially Calicito's family. I can see how much you guys love it and how much support you guys give to every day of her life. Thank you for being there for her in her hard times when I'm not there. And yeah, and for supporting you leading up to this day, thank you very much to the new family, to my family, mom, dad, my siblings, aunties and uncles. Thank you very much. I know we have family here that didn't make it, but have still shown their support and their love for me and Sita on this day. And yeah, I'd like to thank my brother as well for helping me out today, ease my nerves. I was pretty nervous this morning. Woke up at 5. Just to get everything ready, and also my parents as well for getting me ready this morning. And yeah, I wish I had my grandpa here as well. I was gonna cry like today with everything happening, but already happened last night, so good. But yeah, today has been a very good day for me, blessed day. I'm blessed to have a wife like Sita, who has been there for me. Who has been there for me in my hardest times. And yeah, no one knew about it. She has been there to lift me up. Been there to love me when no one else did. And yeah, she will be my forever. We'll be together under the guidance of God until the day we die. Thank you everyone for coming today, showing your love and support. I love all of you. Thank you.
A big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Big hand. Thank you. Before I'll invite one of the bishops to come and say a last prayer for all of us, I would like to thank you all for having me. Thank you all for listening. If I'm a more female or susuna, if I was out of line, and I do know that it's the Holy Week, and I know that I do apologize in advance. I was out of line with you guys. To my tongue, I'm coming back from the big guy.
Start where other new beginnings end. Every new beginning start where other new beginnings end. It is a saying back in the Christ time by one of the Roman philosophers, his name is Seneca. There's probably a movie that was out with that particular philosopher. And he's known for this. He described life as such. Like the seasonal changed, we have summer. We have winter. If it wasn't for summer, we won't have winter. If it wasn't for winter, we won't have summer. The thinking is on that particular ground, where every new beginning, these are new beginning. You're embarked on your new beginning. Everything that you're doing now, your new beginning, start off where it ends, where other new beginnings, where other your parents, the wife out, and the wife were Evita Luciane, where they end off. I don't mean to say that it ends right there. They are there in the background, but you are in part of your journey. They are there to support. If it wasn't for them, you wouldn't be here. If it wasn't for them, we won't be here celebrating your wedding. So, we just started company this evening, this afternoon, by saying this, say, think about it. Every new beginning starts where other new beginnings end. I want to leave that with you and everybody else. And thank you for having me, and if I have shortfall, I apologize. You have a good Holy Week. And make sure you go to church. I go to church as well. I would like to invite one of the bishops, maybe one of the bishops or the president, to please come in and pray for the end of our celebration this evening. Thank you.
I think that the first thing is mine to close us off, but as I was sitting there, this is not only two families coming together, but two churches. And I honestly want to give this honor to my brother here, Tauma Piti, if you wouldn't mind closing us off with Falopo. Yes, thank you.
Thank you. I think we still have some time. I'm sorry for talking.